bulbs is finally gone. Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing. Fuel can. Needed this. Done. Yeah. Could make something out of this. What do we got? Bounties. Thank you.
Ian.
Thank you.
Damn it.
Yeah.
How many?
That's the last of them.
Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
I'm gonna tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Okay.
Come on. Oh, stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You want me to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. Yeah, see if you can rest over here.
Hey. Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know? We used to play that hide-and-seek game all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Okay.
We gotta move. We're going that way. Come on. Hey, sweetheart, can you move? Rosa.
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Okay, everyone hold up. Hold on. Easy. Okay. You get his attention. I'll try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing, Coco. I got this, go!
Hold on, don't move!
Fuck!
Yeah, we see you got guns, stop shooting!
Sir?
Hey! I'm unarmed!
I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out of here!
There's a helicopter!
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir. No, sir.
I didn't do anything. You didn't do anything.
You killed my wife. You killed my wife. You killed her.
Stop.
Stop.
She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
Ryan.
Okay. Shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Ryan, you got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back. Boozer? Another Nero chopper. I wonder what the hell they're up to. Okay. Let's see what I can do.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. The roots go deep, back to the big WW2. In 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased, without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone, but we're still here, shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. I'll tell you one thing. It won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting.
Sniper ambush, oh god damn it.
Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone.
Boozer, you got that? Bounties! It's the only reason that I go up there.
Oh, shit! Rudders! Damn it!
Boozer, you got that? Bounties! The only reason that I go up here.
Damn it!
You went up there again, didn't you? After I told you not to...
Look! Just leave it. Right? I'm just out hunting, freaks, Boozer. You got that? Bounties. The only reason that I go up there.
Shit. Rudders. Damn it.
How's that, huh?
Look! Just leave it. Right? I'm just out hunting, freaks, Boozer. You got that? Bounties. The only reason that I go up there.
Oh, shit.
Rudders. Damn it!
Look! Just leave it. Right? I'm just out hunting, freaks, Boozer. You got that? Bounties. The only reason that I go up there. Look! Just leave it. Right? I'm just out hunting, freaks, Boozer. You got that? Bounties. The only reason that I go up there. Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. Warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke out.
trank isn't working.
Oh, it's working. Will this little shit have torn your head off by now?
Come on, Doc. Get up.
Calm the hell down.
They're coming.
Give me a minute. What are you doing?
I got a brow.
How do you like that, freak? Huh?
God damn it, get back here with that! Oh shit, that's mine!
I gotta reload.
Ah, finally! Jesus Christ, those shits can run fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here. Shit, wrangling freaks. I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No, I don't know. I'm just... And he's alive, Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien, one of them, Nero. I'm gonna track him down, if I can. I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out.
Okay, O'Brien, where the hell are you?